fear, disgust, anger, surprise, happy, and sad. When you look at those expressions, it turns out there is a sort of structural grammar to them, why they look the way they do. For instance, fear expressions has this characteristic eye widening. You're gathering more information. You want to see where threats are so that you can react appropriately to it. But in our modern day, that's not how we really use. We might express those canonical fear expressions, but mostly the way we use them is for communications for other people. The example I often use is, if you've ever seen Curb Your Enthusiasm, when Larry David just kind of squints into the camera, and you know what that means. He's sort of scrutinizing someone, and the idea is there's a reason for why you understand what that means. It goes back to this old evolutionary function of narrowing your eyes, and you get to see things better, and that's translated into this social function for scrutiny or a sitcom in this case.